Welcome to Infomex. In this video, we're going to see some laws of logic. Enjoy! Please subscribe, click the bell, like, share, and put your comments below. If S and T are propositions, and S if and only if T is a tautology, then it is said to be logically equivalent, written like this. This can be evaluated using a truth table. For example, not open bracket P and Q close bracket if and only if not P or not Q. The truth table is as follows. There are two variables, so there are 2 to the power 2. That is, 4 combinations of values of P and Q. They are put in the table systematically, in the first and second columns like this. In the third column, put P and Q. It has only value 1, if both values of P and Q are 1s, otherwise zeros. In the fourth column, put not open bracket, P and Q close bracket. This is just the opposite of the third column. Next, put not P in the fifth and not Q in the sixth column. These are just the opposites of P and Q respectively. In the seventh column, we put not P or not Q. This is the OR of the fifth and sixth columns. It has only zero if both the 5th and the 6th columns are zeros, otherwise 1s. Now, we put the main proposition in the last column. We compare the 4th and the 7th columns. If their values are the same, then we put 1, otherwise 0. We see that we get all 1s. So, this is a tautology. And we put the symbol and we say that not, open bracket, P and Q, close bracket, is logically equivalent to not P or not Q. Some of the tautologies are considered to be very important, and we call them laws of logic. This one is one of the De Morgan laws. For more about the truth tables, check the previous video here, or it's linked in the description below. Next, we are going to see these laws and mention how you can understand or memorize them. The link of the list of the laws of logic is in the description below. Consider for logic values 0 and 1. The conjunction P and Q is the minimum values of P and Q. And the disjunction P or Q is the maximum values of P and Q. Number 1, double negations. Not P is equivalent to P. You can think of minus, minus X equals to X. Number 2, idempotent. P and P is equivalent to P. P or P is equivalent to P. When operations and or are applied to same propositions, then the result is the proposition itself. You can think of x squared equal x for values x equal 0 or x equal 1. 3. Domination. P and 0 is equivalent to 0. P or 1 is equivalent to 1. Remember that n is the minimum or is the maximum. In the values 0 and 1, of course 0 is the lowest value, the minimum of all, and 1 is the highest value, the maximum of all. For identity, P and 1 is equivalent to P. P or 0 is equivalent to P. Here you can associate and with multiplication and or with addition. X times 1 is always X. 1 is the identity of multiplication. True is the identity of conjunction. X plus 0 is always X. 0 is the identity of addition. False is the identity of disjunction. 5. Inverse. P or not P is equivalent to 1. P and not P is equivalent to 0. The value of a proposition is either 0 or 1. So, it is always true. A proposition cannot have both values 0 and 1. So, it is false. 6. Commutative. P and Q is equivalent to Q and P. P or Q is equivalent to Q or P. P if and only if Q is equivalent to Q if and only if P. You can think of X times Y equals to Y times X. X plus Y equals to Y plus X. Note that implication is not commutative. 7. Associative. Pn open bracket Q and R close bracket is equivalent to open bracket P and Q close bracket and R. P or open bracket Q or R close bracket is equivalent to open bracket P or Q close bracket or R. You can think of X plus open bracket Y plus Z close bracket equals 2 open bracket X plus Y close bracket plus Z. So here, you can just take away the brackets. It does not matter which operation you process first. 8. Distributive. Pn open bracket Q or R close bracket is equivalent to open bracket P and Q close bracket or open bracket P and R close bracket. P or open bracket Q and R close bracket is equivalent to open bracket P or Q close bracket and open bracket P or R close bracket. You can think of X times open bracket Y plus Z close bracket equals 2 open bracket X times Y close bracket plus open bracket X times Z close bracket. 9. Absorption. Pn open bracket P or Q close bracket is equivalent to P. P or open bracket P and Q close bracket is equivalent to P. Note that P appears outside and inside the bracket. Also, the operations should be different. You can just think that P absorbs the Q. 10. De Morgan. Note, open bracket P and Q close bracket is equivalent to not P or not Q. Not open bracket P or Q close bracket is equivalent to not P and not Q. You can distribute the negation not, but you have to change the operation. Contrapositive. If P, then Q is equivalent to if not Q, then not P. Implication is not commutative. If P, then Q is not equivalent to if Q, then P. But it is equivalent to when you put not to the variables. If not Q, then not P. Here are some terminologies. Proposition. If P, then Q. Contrapositive, if not Q, then not P. These two are equivalent. The inverse of that is, if not P, then not Q. The converse of that is, if Q, then P. These latter two are not equivalent to, if P, then Q. 12. Equivalence. P, if and only if Q, is equivalent to if P then Q and if Q then P. Note that this is N. 13. Implore. If P then Q is equivalent to not P or Q, implore stands for implication to or. So this is how you convert implications to or. Just put not to the first variable.
That's all, guys, for now. See you in the next video.